Michelle Stapp. I'm the principal at Castleberry Elementary. When I stepped into this role as principal this year, I wanted to bring a vision with me, which was every student, every day. After a meeting with the campus leadership team and staff, we discussed what this would look like on our campus. It's meeting every student where they're at. One thing we do in the mornings is just get our students excited about being at school and excited about learning. Our mission and our goal this year is, again, meeting students where they are with every student every day. Hurricane Harvey, I was on Twitter and I saw a link called Principals Helping Principals. I went to that link and I discovered that our school, Castleberry Elementary, could sponsor a school in Houston that had lost everything. We teamed up with forces from Joy James as well as AV Cato, and our kids brought in all different types of donations, and Ms. Flores took the donations down to Houston.
When I got there, the principal had let me know that they lost everything. There was nothing left. So they were really accepting and had a lot of gratitude towards the donations that we had sent them.
My name is Annie Navarrete. I'm here with Mrs. Kennedy, Mrs. Lee, and Mrs. Bolster. We're teachers at Castleberry Elementary. We have implemented weekly PLC meetings so that we can discuss the specially designed instruction on their lesson plans and different ways to incorporate different accommodations in their classroom.
Lions Quest is a newly adopted program in which our students are able to learn about essential life skills such as morals and values. This program has built a family type environment in our classrooms.
It has allowed students to listen to a certain topic and openly share personal experiences without criticism. Although we only have this scheduled for one day, we focus on every student every day.
I like to have a set time and date to be with my friends and talk about real life issues, not about school.
Beginning of the year, I started Thinker Thursdays as something, you know, fun for the kids to be able to do to help them build their stamina to complete their work in the classroom. And it was incredible to see the skills that they use in Thinker Thursday transfer over into the lessons that we're doing in class and say, okay, when we're getting ready to do this project, think of your thinker skills. If you can't figure out how to do it the way you want it, what could you do instead?
Because Thinker Thursday are the most cool challenges, and we need to think about challenges, and it's like easy for us to do it with the materials, and all the Thinker challenges of this whole week, it was actually fun. All the time it was fun, all year long.
RTI is a targeted learning time in which we can focus on specific students so we can close up their gaps. In fourth grade, we've really been able to target some of our students that are struggling with some first, second, and third grade concepts so that we can move them ahead and focus on grade level appropriate material.
One of the best things this year about RTI time in third grade is the math teachers have split up our students who are struggling, and they've gone to different teachers each day, which is great because just hearing the same information from another teacher can really help students that are missing gaps.
And we even will have peer tutoring in fifth grade where some advanced students will help other students on different standards, and sometimes just the way they say it is really beneficial for that student because they'll say it in just the right way. And so we are able to use every student every day to help us all succeed.
We'll be right back. excited.
Great.
Blessing.
Fun.
Fascinating.
Amazing.
Grateful.
Exciting.
Awesome.